again, the Maroons win it. Campbell throws it around the board. Not out. Schultz tries to center it. That's broken up. The Maroons rumble coming forward to center. Puts it inside the Stratford line. They battle for it there. Rumble jammed it along the board. Schultz trying to work the puck loose. Couldn't get it out. And they score. Chatham.
Protopapas put it into the empty net.
Violent
Protopapas. Couldn't get puck control on the boards. They gave it up. And Simon Protopapas finishes it for the Chatham Maroons. They will be Sutherland Cup champions.
For the first time, the Chatham Maroons. He has put the sweater back on. There's the horn sounding. The game wasn't actually over. It was a horn that sounded. A fan horn. But now the clock has run out. And the Chatham Maroons have defeated the Stratford Cutterdens in a seventh game here in Stratford by a 6-3 margin. The Maroons are the Sutherland Cup champions, the OHA Junior B champions for 1998-99.
They're a happy bunch of individuals. That's the first time in Chatham's history they've won a Sutherland Cup, and why not celebrate?
The Southwestern Junior B, Sutherland Cup champion, Ontario champion, Chatham Junior Maroons!